chips are forward to Duchene. Duchene walks in from our angle, Mike, and looks like there was nothing to shoot at. We had a perfect look at us, and Duchene just fires that five hole and gets the momentum the Avalanche had. It was taken away. Now it's back as the Avalanche score a couple of quick goals from their center ice. Stastny, then Duchene. That's the offensive core of this hockey team.
Holmstrom would hold on to the puck. Wrestled away by Jones. He took a hit from Erickson, but got the puck. They'll fight for Duchene. He's got five from the pass.